moment of truth when you hit the sand right here. And it's not even fluffed up. It's hard packed. The Stella. Dude, this car's gonna get stuck if they keep going this slow. It's not too bad. Was that good commentary?
No. The moment when you hit the sand.
I thought it was good.
Oh, we got this guy getting stuck.
This guy, what the man.
He's drifting. Dude.
He should've just gone right down over there.
Well, you know he's a rookie. Yeah. Well, they need to follow him, learn some lesson. This is how they come.
Many people prefer to fish along this stretch of the beach, where you may not have another person in sight. It certainly has a diverse ecosystem with creatures in the air, the shore, and the water. The shallow depths near shore are vital in the food chain since all plants require sunlight to photosynthesize sugars. For instance, on jetties live millions of tiny single-celled algae which coat the rocks in a thin layer. The green algae, along with other forms of vegetation, are depended on by many fish such as these mullet. When mullet are present, so is the continual contest between predator and prey. Redfish preparing for spawn lurk nearby. The defense is to congregate in confusing shoals of shimmering silver. Redfish try to deal with that by herding the mullet even closer to the jetty. Here, the reds have a better chance of separating individual fish from the shoal. The reds can now catch the isolated individuals with lightning attacks.
Alright, so we were walking out here. Cooper came back to help us out, but he said he saw some stuff on top of the water here.
Oh, look out there. Are those rays?
Where? Jump?
Oh. Out there, dude. The huge school.
Oh, it is rays. Oh,
those,
is
it? Those are reds, dude. Those are fucking reds.
Hey, film it. Get him.
What do we throw?
Yeah. Top water, dude.
I will.
And then retreat. Yeah. And bring it in.
Woo! Dude, they're still out there. Let's go, Young.
Come on, man. Go ahead.
I'll catch one for you. Dude. Oh, that was a bad cast, man.
It was a bad cast.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God, dude. They're about to whack it. Oh, that was quick. Dude. Oh no, it came off. Oh, they're chasing it. My drag wasn't set tight enough. Dude, you see them chase that? Watch, Kip's about to hook up right here. Oh no. Dang it. We're so good at fishing, guys. Watch this. Instant, boys, instant. Oh, missed one. Oh, dude, they're going for it. Holy mackerel. Dang it, man. This hook is not setting.
All right, let's go. Just pull that ring, open it up, and put it through here. Okay?
Oh, shoot.
What happened?
No, I just want to change lures.
Huh?
I've been hooking them, but the hook's not setting.
Those are the slats.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, they're still there. Oh, they're about to crush it. Oh, that was so quick. That was so quick, dude. I don't think he knows he's hooked yet. Oh, the hook pulled. The hook pulled. That's okay though. Watch this, watch this. Rhett. Oh! Dude! I'm getting too anxious, man. I'm trying to set the hook too early. Fucking wind knot, dude. Got a wind knot.
Dude, we haven't caught one yet.
I know. Try tying knots when there's a school of redfish right in front of you. Young's hooked up! Young's hooked up, dude! Nice! Dang, I cannot tie a knot to save my life right now, man. Oh, you got one already? Nice.
You know me. I don't mess around.
All right. Nice. Woo. Coop's on. There's one. Oh, got you, buddy. Got him. Dude, this is epic, guys. They're just schooled up out there. You can just see them. Coop just caught one right now. He's battling. He's landing it right now. So I gotta land this one right here. Whoa, that's a good run, dude. There's more out there too. What the heck? Dude, there's so many of them. There we go. Fish. First fish. That fish, man. What a beauty. Over there?
We're out there.
Look out there. See that huge pool?
Oh, yeah. Dang.
He's freaking black.
Oh, my God. Come on.
Come on.
Nice. Dude. Look at that school. Oh, I'm on.
Dude, get out there. I'm over here.
All right.
Cooper.
Nice, dude.
See? Right here.
Yeah.
Look.
I'm casting right behind this fish.
Keep
dude.
Going.
Oh, it's perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, where'd they go?
No, right there. Just work it. Look, I see a bunch of them.
Yeah, there. No, I see. Well, I don't see them anymore. Oh, they're out there a little further. Watch, we're both about to hook up right here. Oh, he went for it. Oh, Coop got one, dude. Nice. They like that spoon, man. It's insane, bro. Insane. Yeah.
Got him?
Yeah.
Whew. All right, thanks, man.
No problem.
Heck yeah, he's crazy.
Right there, right there. I see him. Right there.
All right.
You see it?
Yeah.
Throw right there. There you go, man.
Perfect.
There you go. Oh, there you go. There you go. Oh, he's after it.
Yep. He got it. Oh, yes. That's a big one, too. Yeah, me too. Woo. There's a bunch out there, man. All right, good cast right there. Good cast. Nice. Ah.
There you go.
Got him? Nice, dude. Zeppy. Ah. Doubled up, baby. Doubled. Oh, this is epic, man. Got him, man. I think this one might be too big. We'll see. What's up? I got some, thanks. I got my own, actually.
I'm about to catch one on top water.
Oh, for real? Nice. No, he's over.
Oh, he's over too?
Yeah, he's over. A little bit over, he's about 29 inches. Try to give this guy a proper release here. There he goes. And we're just trying to catch him on different lures now. What are you throwing, Young?
I'm throwing a super spook saltwater version.
That was sick. Young's able to land his. He's almost got his up here. That slot there? On the spook, dude. Top water. That's epic, bro. Nice, dude. I'll keep it on the spoon. I don't know what to do. What should I do?
I don't know.
Jetty expert, help me. All right, we're using a spoon today. This is how to catch a red instantly.
Spoon two.
That easy? Yeah. Is that easy, man? Woo-hoo. Woo. Now, did you see how he worked the lure? Not many people know that technique. Whoa. There he goes. Oh, there he goes! Oh my god!
Alright, let's land this puppy.
Look at him on the boat!
Lift it up, baby!
That's how you catch a redfish instantly.
That easy, man! Is that easy, baby?